Chippewa Square is one of Savannah's most famous squares, made famous by the movie Forrest Gump, where he sat on the bench and waited for the bus. The square is named after the Battle of Chippewa, which occurred during the War of 1812. A statue of the colony founder, James Oglethorpe, sits in the middle.